our fowl is ready to cook and we are ready to eat. Tikman na natin itong Chinese spicy chicken na iluluto niya dito sa ating Mars. Masarap.
Yeah. Yes, we're ready.
Alright, so garlic, put it all there. Ginger.
Ginger.
Yep. And 1 tablespoon of sugar. Sesame oil. Tapos.
Love it.
And a tablespoon of mirin.
Oh, and Japanese.
Japanese,
yep.
Inspired.
Oh, Japanese cooking wine.
2 tablespoon of soy sauce. Importante yan dito. White pepper. Yan. Mm. At ang pinaka-importante sa lahat, 5 spice. Chinese 5 spice.
Where can you get that?
Alam nyo ba, 5 spice powder is commonly used in Chinese cuisine and is usually a mixture of, syempre, the 5 spices. Mm-hmm. Star anise, cloves, Chinese cinnamon, Sichuan pepper, and fennel seeds.
Ooh.
Very distinct, very strong flavor. It's a grocery lang yan.
Grocery.
Yes. 5 spice.
That's
it. Sa Lechon Macau, they use that.
Oh, ayan, so ito naman.
Kaya yun yung difference ng Lechon Macau sa Lechon Kawali.
Lechon Kawali.
Oo, oh, may 5 spice yung Lechon Macau.
Yun. So, kailangan natin siya let it there. Parang
marinated
for 30 minutes. Mm. And so, hindi pa ito. So, meron na nakaprepare kanina.
Yun naman.
Ito.
Okay.
Ayan, here you go. Okay. So, ang kailangan natin gawin ngayon is infuse natin yung basil leaves sa oil.
Ooh,
para
wow.
Yung lasa ng oil,
may lasa ng basil leaves.
Yes.
Oo.
Do you really make this this recipe at home?
Actually kasi I grew up in Taiwan.
Oh.
Yeah, and then every time after school,
here.
Ay, meron pala dyan, sorry. After school, pupunta ako sa night market mag-isa, bibilin ko to and it was my favorite talaga.
So you learned how to cook it.
Yeah.
Para meron pa rin. Oh,
para at least here in the Philippines.
Right.
You can still have a taste.
So, Taiwan.
Ay! Yan. Oh my gosh, ang ganda!
Galing ng effect na yun, ah.
Oh, and it smells so good.
Tapos pwede mong pang gawing garnish yung ano mamaya.
Mm,
kasi
yeah.
Magka-crunchy yan,
top,
eh.
On top, yes.
Lagay mo on top.
Bango.
Bango naman ang basil. Nagluluto ka ba, Jason?
Sabay. Nasa lang ako sabay. May matatry akong mga Cajun shrimp. Ganun.
Ay, masarap yun.
Yep. And, ayun.
Look at that. That's beautiful.
We need another plate.
Okay.
Marami kami niya.
Marami, guys. Nice.
Don't
mag-alala.
Okay.
Don't panic.
So, ang gagawin natin ngayon sa chicken.
Ibe-bread siya.
Yes. Ibe-bread natin siya.
Okay.
Here's egg.
Nakakagutom yung amoy.
Diba? Ah. Sobrang distinct nung amoy niya.
Basil, oh.
Yun. Nice. Thank you.
Perfect. Can
okay.
I eat this?
You can eat. Yeah.
Tingnan.
Tapang yan.
Crunchy basil.
Okay, yan.
So, kukot natin sa egg.
Yep.
Yung marinated chicken pieces.
I'ma help you. I'll use
yes.
my hands.
Yes, alright.
Yan. Okay. Ah, yung ano.
Yes.
Okay, yung deep fryer. Yun. I
need to put it here.
Pwede.
Yes.
Okay. I will help you.
Let's leave this here a minute.
So, where do you put it first?
Here's the egg.
Okay.
Dip
sorry, medyo kusina girl ako.
Nah, it's good.
Okay.
Ay, okay na. Kamay na lang pala.
Kamay na
lang. Okay, sige.
Either way.
Either way is
good.
Either way. Yes, yes.
Ayan. Tapos pwede na ito ipasok sa oil.
Oo.
Yes.
Ang galing nga naman sa paghinango mo, nandun na rin lahat.
Hindi
mo nakahabulin yung mga manok. Love it.
Okay. Okay
alright.
Na ito.
Ready
Where's na ba kayo?
Excited.
Oo,
yes.
Ready na ako.
Ayan.
Ayan na.
There you go.
Nice.